I cannot tell you who I am, but I can tell you that your perceptions of Stan Romanek and his experiences are real. The interesting thing is that Stan has no idea who he really is.
If I thought Stan was lying about any of this, making any of it up, I would have walked away faster than anything, love or no love.
It's easier for her to deal with this than it is for me to deal with it. I get scared, freak out, and run around like a little girl, and she's sitting there trying to figure out what's going on.
I said, you do not lie, or you do not to me. Your experiences are real. I have a lot of proof for it. Therefore, you're okay.
So on a scale of 1 to 10, with 1 being insignificant, 10 being the most significant ever, where does Stan...
9.
I mean, I think one thing that they give is a sense of credibility. These equations are beyond what he could come up with on his own.
Stan is being used to give a message also. I mean, he's being used to say it's real.
I knew she was real, I knew she existed, and in some ways I prayed that he never found her. For 6 years, I worried what would happen to me.
Beautiful blonde hair, and she's just clinging onto my leg like, please, please don't let me go. And I realize that these kids are mine.
I'm shaking like a leaf. I hope I can get this. I hope this is working. Please be working. Please be working.
Oh, oh my God. What the f*** is that? Holy shit. Oh my God, what's it doing? Holy shit. Oh my God. Oh my God. I can't believe it.